Hi, my name is Owen.
I'm Tommy.
And we're reading 101 120.
Lunch Money. Second time, Owen. Alright, so our signpost is Smart Idea. We actually just came up with this one.
And
so we thought that Greg's idea of selling lemonade, like going directly to people's houses with the lemonade, was a really good idea.
Yeah, because like every year I usually do some lemonade stand, because I don't know why I like to get extra money, and it's free lemonade drinking for me too.
Yeah.
So maybe that would be good. Like, it would be like you could get more customers and more money, which is like what Greg wants. So I thought that was a smart idea for Greg, since he likes money.
Yeah. So why else do you think it would be a good idea?
I also thought it was a good idea because you could show that copycat Marl, like, this is my,
this is my turf.
My strategy kind of thing.
And my money.
Yeah, so.
And, like, you stole my idea.
Yeah, I think it's, like, really smart because people are, like, working on their lawns and, like, mowing their lawns and, like, doing, like, other things, you know?
Yeah.
So then they don't really have time to go over to someone's lemonade stand across the street and then say,
hi, can I buy a lemonade?
Yeah. It's more like that person just goes there and then it's like, hi, do you want to buy lemonade? Because
the person's
then,
like, yeah!
Yeah, they only have to walk a few feet, not like.
And it might be like really hot and sweaty, like Greg said, so you got 2 or 3 refills, which means times 3.
Yeah, that is like a really good way to earn money. I thought that was really smart. So, I don't really have anything else.
I have some more.
Okay, and our computer is about to die, so you might want to hurry up.
I'm glitching it. I have mad.
Okay, it's probably not working. Oh, 7%. No, we still have a bit of time.
Yeah,
so,
okay, anyway, continue.
Yeah, another good. So, like, this is also referring to the past that he's had good ideas. It's referring to the past too, that like his idea of selling comics was a pretty good idea instead of toys.
Yeah, because he got some money from it because kids would want to keep buying it.
He's also smart.
Like, selling the comics wasn't a past thing. That was just said like earlier in the book, but this lemonade stand is something that he used to do. But like it's just coming up now.
And I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh yeah, he's kind of smart in math. Like earlier in the book, he could add up money like really fast, like 520 plus 580 plus 560 equals blah blah blah.
The reason why is because he also knows how to make money.
Yeah. All right, I got nothing else.
I'm done.
Okay.